Mr. Kelvin. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. How we looking, Imani?
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse at the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
Mm-hmm. It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
Alright, shit. This should be easy to snatch it in and out.
There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Trust me, the crazy approach ain't worth it. Okay, look, find that asshole. Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
I found a store that sells fresh breast milk.
Yo, smash that like button, literally.
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. This fucking kid is annoying.
He's not even a kid, he's like 24 or something.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh, you stands are crazy.
Hands up, freeze!
Messy world. Man, stay cool. Last thing we want is a fucking panic.
Kill me. Oh, please, take the phone. Take it.
You got it all right. Time to get out of there. Okay, options. Go back via the elevator to the garage, or just walk right through the main gate. Up to you.
Hey, the finish line right there. Let's move.
Here.